has much more of the story.
Clearly, the Shockers a little shell-shocked today against Kansas State, and the most logical explanation for it, inexperience.
I was concerned, I didn't say it verbally to anybody, but I was concerned how this group might react in the first regional that they'd played in, and I was not very pleased with the way we did react.
Well, Dean Stevenson boasts a national championship and numerous NCAA tourney victories over the last three-plus decades at Wichita State. Not a single one of his current players had ever been to the postseason until today.
Our pitchers looked nervous to me, and I don't like the way we looked at all. So hopefully we'll be better tomorrow.
And just like a week ago at the Valley Conference Tournament, Wichita State finds itself on the brink of elimination.
We also lost our first game in the conference tournament. We did not play very well at all, and we were able to come back and win the whole thing. So, I mean, that's the kind of mindset we have to take into the rest of this regional. Is, I mean, that first game's out of the way. I mean, there's nothing we can do about it and just move on to the next game, and it starts tomorrow with whoever we play.
You can't pitch it any worse in my mind. I mean, like Gene said, unless we do it tomorrow, but hitting was there. We just got to play better defense, throw the ball better.
We're not dead yet, fellas. We're not dead yet.
In Manhattan, Mary Rachel Redmond, KSN Sports.